Alright, here we are back with Deadlight. I have no idea which video this is, which number. I'm back. How do I get my gear? Maybe it's over here. Oh.
When one world dies, another becomes the place where life comes back again.
Too many books in your head can make you sick, you know that old man?
Polaroids and rubbish. Where's my gun and my axe?
How long has it been since you looked outside, Mr. Wayne, to make order out of chaos? Well, I must tell you, if that's what they do, chaos is winning by a mile.
Where do I go? Oh, here. Where's this old boy getting around this joint?
Down here, life will begin. Below the circles of hell. Below the moving plague of death. Within the labyrinth, paradise will be reborn. But that will be the future, Mr. Wayne.
At least the old man knew how to make himself a place where he would be safe.
Oh. Think of that. I didn't think about that enough.
Here life will begin, below the circles of hell, below the moving plague of death, within the labyrinth, paradise will be reborn. But that will be the future, Mr. Wayne.
At least the old man knew how to build himself a place where he would be safe.
First time. My stuff. Oh man.
If you need my help, you just need to call me, Mr. Wayne. I will help you stay on the path through my personal hell. Here it is. Take a look at the photograph. It won't be difficult to recognize the son of the rat, but be careful with the other men. The living are just as dangerous as the dead.
Thank you.
These drawings are different from the previous ones. They describe the bombings that affected the city at the beginning of the epidemic. The survivors of a war are always the ones who tell the stories of the battles.
Well, the ones that don't survive can't tell a very good story. Something, I just couldn't work out what. Alright, I'll start a new recording.